subscribe my channel. P. Sarala. Hit the bell icon so that you are notified every time I post a new lesson.
By listening the conversation between these two girls, you can definitely learn how to reserve a ticket at railway station.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, madam. What can I do for you?
I want to go to Vijayawada. Could you please tell me if your bed is available?
Please tell me the date of your travel.
I have to go to 15th of this month.
Do you need AC or non-AC?
In any class, no problem.
Please wait, let me check. Madam, your bed is available in 3rd AC in Seshadri Express. Please fill the application form and give it to me.
One more thing. I want to return for journey also.
It's okay, when
my return journey on 25th of this month. May I use the same form?
Okay, you can use the same form. In which train for return journey?
Seshadri.
Give me 3,650 rupees for onward and for return journey tickets.
Ma'am, here is the money and application.
Here are your tickets.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I hope you enjoy the conversation. Please try to talk with your friends in English. Happy studying!